World Consumer Rights Day is celebrated on 15th of March every year to spread awareness regarding consumer rights. This year, Consumers International has announced the theme for World Consumer Rights Day 2021 as Tackling Plastic Pollution. Along with the whole country at Tripura too, the occasion was organized by Tripura State NSS Cell in association with Food Civil Supplies and Consumers Affairs Department, Government of Tripura, at the Ravindra Shatabharshiki Bhavan on Wednesday. Minister of Food, Civil Supplies and Consumer Affairs of Tripura, Manoj Kanti Deb, presided over the program.
রাজধানী ভিত্তিক ছিল আগরতলাতেই ম্যাক্সিমাম এসব প্রোগ্রামগুলি হত। আমরা সরকার পরিবর্তনের পর আমরা এই প্রোগ্রামগুলোকে রাজ্যের বিভিন্ন প্রান্তে করার চেষ্টা করছি, যেমন উদয়পুরে করছি, কমলপুরে করছি বা আগামী দিনে বিভিন্ন জায়গায় করা হবে। উদ্দেশ্য একটাই, ক্রেতাদেরকে অধিক মাত্রায় সচেতন করা এবং আরও বেশি পর্যায়ে প্রচার প্রসার।
With the main aim to raise global awareness about consumer rights and needs, World Consumer Rights Day is observed every year since 1983. The day was inspired by President John F. Kennedy's special message to the U.S. Congress on 15th of March 1962. Kennedy addressed the issue of consumer rights and laid emphasis on its importance and became first world leader to talk about consumer rights. On this day every year, various organizations like Consumer International holds events and campaigns to inform more and more people about the consumer rights. To celebrate World Consumer Rights Day each year, there is a specific theme that addresses different concerns regarding all consumers. This year, Consumers International has announced that the theme for World Consumer Rights Day 2021 is Tackling Plastic Pollution. The campaign will raise awareness and engage consumers globally to adopt and promote more sustainable practices. Bureau Report, Halabol.